two helmet breaks that sold out. Sorry, hold on. Let me just... I don't need to hear myself. All right. I have the full-size helmet and the diamond. I actually have more boxes of each of these that I'll be able to get breaks up. I had a Pro-Line helmet up. That one did not sell out. It didn't sell any spots. So like I said in the previous video, I'm going to market TBA. I'm going to schedule it for next week. I'm not exactly sure when. As I'm breaking from home, the schedule is going to be a little different, obviously. I'm going to be heavy breaking on Mondays and Wednesdays, Fridays, Tuesdays and Thursdays, a little lighter because I have traveling. I have to transport all the breaks back and forth. So I'm still working it all out. But I'm trying to still cluster them like we normally do. You know, usually if you've done hit parade breaks with us in the past, Mondays are baseball, Tuesdays are comics, Wednesdays are football, Thursdays hockey, Friday basketball, and then Thursday and Friday is also a mix of the pop culture stuff. I'll try to do that as best I can, but I'm going to be clustering things throughout the day, 12, 1, 2, 3 o'clock. But if I do put breaks together, they're going to be the same sport. So, you know, if I'm breaking at 12, between 12 and 1, it'll all be football. Or 12 to 12:30 will be football, and 12:30 to 1 would be baseball. So I'm going to keep them all the same way there. All the same in that regard. So that Pro-Line helmet, I did lower the price. I don't think I can lower it anymore, but I'll take a look, and then I'll get that up with some more football breaks. But you guys are here for these two. So... And then at 2 o'clock are the two football jerseys and maybe the football helmet. I have a full-size college football helmet up. I don't think it's sold out yet. Still two spots left, so if that sells out, I'll obviously break it. If not, I could probably bump it to Friday. I could find some time on Friday to do it by itself since it's so close. I'm not going to bump that to next week. Since we are doing football breaks, I think I should mention that we do DC, breaking from home as well. We'll have two National Treasure breaks. They are half cases, two box breaks, division style. Sweet cards inside, so definitely take a look at those. But you guys are here for the two full-size helmets. The fourth and goal and the football break are already up on YouTube, so you can catch those breaks there. All right, so it appears we're going to do this one first. Be good on space. So we're going to do the full-size helmet, the regular full-size helmet first. And good luck to everybody. And we got 10 times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 times. There we go. And 8 times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8 times. Yes. All right, Jason F. with the AFC East, Andrew I. with the AFC West, Justin L. the AFC South, Leonard H. with the NFC West, Ian R. with the AFC North, Jason E. with the NFC South, Joshua O. the NFC North, and Brandon E. the NFC East. Alright, 56. Daryl Taylor special. You know what? Just, there we go. I have the space, but I'm just going to be safe. Thank you. I've got a James Conner. Steelers. That's cool in the yellow ink right there. That's Pittsburgh Steelers. That is the AFC North. And that is going to go to E&R. That is all yours. And now we have the Diamond 95 box, the Kyle Williams special. Just naming Bills players because I am. All right. And this is going 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9 times. Yes. And here. Where the heck am I going? Right here. Okay. And this is going to be 8 times. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, Michael M, AFC South, Justin L with the NFC West, Zach W, the NFC North, Graham W, the AFC East, Michael T, the NFC East, Leonard H, the AFC West, and the AFC North, and Hunter M, the NFC South. All right, here we go. Been a little bit since I've done a diamond helmet. These are some fun styles that can be found in here. It's a good mix. Okay. All right, just leave that there. Adam Thielen and Stephon Diggs. Good stuff. There's Thielen, there is Diggs. It's a Vikings helmet. It's the black. That's really cool. There's the Diggs signature. It's a little bit better. Thielen. That's really cool. I like that. They signed it close together. And that is the NFC North. And that's Zach W. taking that one home. Good stuff right there. All right. Guys, I'll get this stuff all set to get shipped out. Or to get to the warehouse to get shipped out. I'll be there tomorrow to get it shipped out for you guys. Drop off. All right, I will be back in less than an hour with some college breaks, just waiting for that college helmet to sell out, and